Hello and welcome to the ABCs of Agriculture. Not long ago, my wife told me she thought I needed to lose a little weight. In other words, start making healthier food choices. I'm going to be talking today with you about a new program just developed by the Virginia Farm Bureau. It's called Farmers Care. And the part we'll be talking about today is called Nutrition in the Commonwealth. This is a series of lesson plans that will help students make healthier food choices. This new program is being introduced to Virginia schools to expand student wellness efforts. This free curriculum encourages students to build a healthy food pyramid named Nutrition for the Commonwealth. The curriculum was designed by the Virginia Farm Bureau Women's Committee and the Virginia Foundation for Agriculture in the Classroom as part of their efforts to help fight rising childhood obesity rates in the Commonwealth. The activities were designed for fourth graders, but they can be modified easily for grades both below and above. Some examples of what students can learn are what the right portion sizes are. They learn about the new food pyramid and what food categories make up the pyramid. And they'll learn that exercise and activity is an important part of living well. This is a great program that really shows kids, not to mention adults like me, how to make healthy food choices and links them with the farms where their food is grown. For the ABCs of Agriculture, I'm Professor Brad, and we'll see you next month.
If you're a teacher in grades K through 8 and would like more information on the Agriculture in the Classroom program, contact Tammy Maxey at 804-290-1143.